Good afternoon or good evening. Good evening, James. What's going on, man? How are you? Steve, Braden, Charles, Greg. Hey, what's happening, fellas? How's everybody doing this evening? Appreciate everybody getting in and this one was on eBay this time. Oh, really? Hey, Rob, how you doing? Welcome to the group, everybody. Hey, James. Welcome to the group. Thanks for joining in. This is one of the first of two. I think we've done like two eBay breaks. I don't really do too many of them. Just every once in a while. So whoever's new to the group, welcome. A lot of good dudes in here just hang out and appreciate a lot more of the purity of the collecting. So welcome to the group. We just give everybody a little bit of time to kind of work their way in and then we'll get rocking and rolling. Hey, Steve and Brad, welcome. Guys, if I don't know if we can fill it, but there is 9 spots left in the serial number break for Flawless. If we can fill it, I don't know if we can tonight, but if we can fill it by chance while we're doing high tech, I'll break it tonight, but I've got to be up at like 2:45 in the morning. I got stuck flying to Charlotte tomorrow, so but I'll get back about 9:30, but I can't be up too much later after high tech. So anybody that's new, I'll tell you a little bit about myself because I know we had an eBay break. My name is Steve, and I do this as a hobby. This is not my full-time job. I'm an airline pilot. So we usually just have a Facebook group, and we do breaks on there. Hardly do any eBay stuff. Might do them occasionally, but do this on the side for fun. It's a hobby, still fun for me. Got a lot of good dudes in here. I fly for Delta, American, United, so it's a lot of fun. I enjoy that too. So whoever's new, welcome to the group. Hope you have fun. And we usually post up all the breaks in the group. Hardly ever do any eBay stuff. All right, we'll give it like maybe a couple more minutes and then we'll get to break and just kind of letting everybody trickle in here real quick and we'll get rocking and rolling. I'll be right back. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm back. Let's rock and roll. Let's do it. We've got 12 box case of high tech. So good luck, everybody. I lost my box cutter. So we'll do it the old-fashioned way. So good luck, everybody. 12 box case, eBay break of 2019 high tech. And just to anybody who has not broken with me before, rest assured I package things very well. I don't just throw things in. All right, here we go. Yeah, I packaged everything nicely, so I know it's kind of the unknown when you break with new people, how they take care of cards and all that good stuff, so. All right, there is, what we got here? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 boxes. So good luck. Good luck, guys. Give you a little better camera view there. Flawless is up, so... Like I said, if we can by chance fill out, we'd have to probably fill the full spots, but if we can do it, then we'll go ahead and do that and break it tonight, but kind of got to work some magic there because I have to be up super early. If anybody has any questions who has not broken with me before about anything, please feel free to ask. Melissa, hey, what's going on? How's it hanging? All right. Starting it off, 129 out of 150, we've got Cody Bellinger to green. So 129 out of 150 going to the Dodgers, Bellinger. Anything that is 150 and lower, I sleeve. 125, Bellinger green. And I'll do a recap at the end of every break, too. Got George Brett, Luis Severino, Otani, Charlie Blackman, and the auto, Juan Gonzalez, going to the Texas Rangers. Juan gone. Going to the Rangers. So Rangers on the board first. With an auto. All right, starting off 81 out of 99. Andrew McCutchen going to the Phillies. These are always harder to focus in on because they have the see-through. 81 out of 99. McCutchen, Phillies. We got Kikuchi, rookie, Tellez, Christian Yelich, Andrew McCutchen, and the auto, Merrill Kelly going to the Arizona Diamondbacks. Base auto, Merrill Kelly. I like the look of this stuff this year. Better than the last couple of years, to be honest with you. Merrill Kelly, D-backs. So D-backs are on the board. All right, here's a nice one here. 17 out of 50 going to the Yankees. Tino Martinez, 17 out of 50 parallel going to the Yanks. 17 out of 50. Got a Cal Ripken Jr., Berrios, JT Realmuto, Jeff Bagwell, and 34 out of 50. The auto. Another D-back. Look at that. John Duplantier, 34 out of 50. So the D-back's starting out nice. 34 out of 50, Duplantier. Arizona Diamondbacks. Nice early start. Box number two. Yeah, I lost my box cutter. I've gotta get a new one. Usually don't use scissors. And whenever we get done with the break, I will upload it to YouTube on our YouTube page. Like I said, you're not going to find much on YouTube. We don't really do hardly any eBay YouTube stuff. We're pretty much just Facebook, kind of just word of mouth type of group for anybody that's new. So I will upload it there. You can find it on Facebook as well. So if anybody has any questions, just, you know, get with me after the break or whatnot. All right, 118 out of 150 green. We got Sandy Koufax. Sandy Koufax. The Dodgers. 118 out of 150. Got a Ryan O'Hearn, Jarrett Jeter, Christian Stewart, Javi Baez, and Blue Jays, Jose Canseco. Here we go. Jose Canseco. Blue Jays. Blue Jays on the board. All right, 32 out of 75. Indians, Jose Ramirez, parallel. Much better look this year than the last couple of years. I do like this stuff. 32 out of 75, Jose Ramirez for the Indians. Looks like we might have an orange auto back here. We'll see. Or pink. We have an orange and a pink refractor, I think. Miguel Sano. Got a Nolan Arenado. Andrew Benintendi. And an orange parallel. 23 out of 25 is Lindor. 23 out of 25. Francisco Lindor parallel. Indians. And 56 out of 75. These back-to-backs, I'm telling you, they hit. Jose Canseco. So that's our second Canseco in this one. Blue Jays on the board again. 56 out of 75. Blue Jays, Jose Canseco. Want to make sure that everybody gets in to the room. I know that there's some new guys, so I just want to make sure everybody is in here. That's why I was looking at my phone to make sure. So anybody new to the group, welcome. Appreciate you all joining in and getting in the break. It's one of our very, very few eBay breaks that we do. 51 out of 99, Rangers, Joey Gallo. Parallel going to the Rangers. That is 51 out of 99, Joey Gallo. Yeah, I really do like the design of this. It does look good. Doesn't look as cheap. Eddie Rosario, Justin Verlander, Anthony Rizzo, Jose Ramirez, and oh my word, Blue Jays. It's a Blue Jays box. Rowdy Tellez. D-backs and Blue Jays so far. Rowdy Tellez base auto. Box number three. Definitely went very purple on this product this year. Okay, here we go. 56 out of 75. We've got Josh Hader for the Brewers. Josh Hader, Brewers, number 75. Corey Seager, Cody Bellinger, Yvonne Rodriguez, Kikuchi, and the auto. Oh, my word. 16 out of 25. Holy cow. This is the third consecutive we've had. Wonder if Topps like messed up on some of these cases, man, just loading them. 16 out of 25, Canseco. Congrats to the Blue Jays, though. Purple 13 out of 99. We got a Brandon Crawford for the Giants. Got Nakuna, Polanco, Joey Votto, Whit Merrifield, and Brad Keller. All right, we've got a Kansas City Royal up on the board. Brad Keller, auto. Get that out of there, whatever it is. There we go. Brad Keller, auto, base. So I got some kind of red coming up, I think. 86 out of 150, another Brandon Crawford for the Giants. Yeah, I know, man. That's like, that's the third one we've had. Puig, Trout, Max Muncy, Trey Mancini. We've got a red something here. Scott Kingery, 2 out of 10, going to the Phillies. Phillies on the board. Nice auto here. Nice auto for the Phillies. These cards, they just feel different, too. I don't know if anybody of you noticed if you've had any of these yet, but they just feel different. Scott Kingery, 2 out of 10. Nice one there for the Phillies. Yeah, I think that Canseco was like number out of 25 and 75 and a base or something. Yeah, you guys can all make fun of me for my scissors. I lost my box cutter, so you can make fun of me. I really don't care. All right, box four. Good luck. Forty-one out of 150. Rowdy Tellez, Blue Jays. Out of 150. Got Chris Bryant, Gleyber Torres, Danny Jansen, Cal Ripken, and numbered out of 50, Devers, 18 out of 50, Rafael Devers, Red Sox. It's a nice black card. Rafael Devers, 18 out of 50. Nice one there for the Sox. See if I can get a Zoom job in here. It's hard to get these. To zoom in these high techs, I tell you. 18 out of 50, Devers. All right, 49 out of 50. A nice one here going to the Orioles. Cal Ripken. Chris Archer, Tuki Toussaint, Roy Halladay, Edgar Martinez, and Reese McGuire. It's another Blue Jay. It's not Canseco, but it is Reese McGuire. Reese McGuire base rookie auto Toronto Blue Jays. I'm just curious, does like 10 base Blue Jay autos make up for one Vlad? All right, 64 out of 99 purple, Houston Astros, Zach Greinke. Zach Greinke out of 99. Got Brandon Crawford, Matt Chapman, Victor Robles. We got a nice David Bodie here, 7 out of 25 for the Cubs. Parallel 7 out of 25, David Bodie. We got a nice one behind here. 32 out of 50. Going to the Yankees. Nice throwback here. Jorge Posada. See if I can get to zoom in here. Jorge Posada, that is 32 out of 50. Jorge Posada. So hard to zoom in on these cards. Going to the Yanks. Very nice. Box five. Flawless is up. 11 spots left. It's a serial number break. Got the briefcase. It's 50th spot. And there's a filler up. Like I said, if we can fill it while I'm doing this, then we'll try to break it when we get done. But we've got to be up at 2:45 to fly to Charlotte. And hopefully they don't tack any more flying on me. I'd like to come home. All right, box five. /146/150 green of Miguel Andujar, Yankees. /146/150 Andujar. Christian Stewart, Juan Soto, Pedro Martinez, George Brett, and the auto. Ramos Garcia, 21 out of 25, going to the Giants. So nice in there for the Giants, 21 out of 25. Got somebody else on the board here. 21 out of 25, Ramos Garcia. Oh, are they? What's the score right now? One second, guys. Let me help somebody out here real quick. Okay, here we go. Sorry, had to write somebody back real fast. Oh wow, 30-8. Woo! Thought it was gonna be high scoring, but I didn't realize it was gonna be 30-8. /68/75. Phillies, Andrew McCutchen. /68/75, McCutchen going to the Phillies. Got Josh Hader, Ronald Acuna, Brian Anderson, Manny Machado, and Austin Meadows for the Rays. All right, getting the Rays on the board here. Austin Meadows, base auto for the Rays. Dominic Cate. All right, we got the JD Martinez, Scooter Jeanette, Lorenzo Cain, Miguel Cabrera, Rafael Devers, and we got an Aramis Garcia base auto, so another giant. Oh, Ramos Garcia. Fox, number 6, halfway home. Select box 6. All right, 24/25. We got an orange of Colby Allard going to the Braves. 24/25. Colby Allard for the Braves. Got Mariano Rivera, Tony Gwynn, Jacob DeGrom, Aaron Judge, and we've got Yankees. Hey, look at that. 37/50, Johnny Damon. So a couple of nice throwbacks for the Yanks. Johnny Damon, 37/50. It's a nice one there. Rest of the Yanks. Hey Jason, how you doing? All right, green, 18/150. We got Christian Stewart going to the Tigers. /18/150, Christian Stewart. Got Nolan Arenado, Michael Kopech, Blake Snell, Henderson. And we got a Bryce Wilson rookie auto for the Braves. Base auto for the Braves, Bryce Wilson. Bryce Wilson, base auto, Braves. I believe we had a, it was a, it's a nice Damon there and a Posada. We had a nice, there was a nice Posada in there. So a couple throwback Yankees. Tuki Toussaint, 20 out of 99 for the Braves. We got Brandon Crawford, Garrett Cole, Reese Hoskins, Nomar Mazara, and a Carlos Carrasco Indians base auto. Carlos Carrasco. It's quite a comeback this guy had, to be honest with you. Going through the he had leukemia halfway through the year. It's amazing. Go through that and come back and play at a high level. It's pretty cool. Commendable for somebody who can do that. Carlos Carrasco for the Indians, and that is box six. And as always, and if anybody is new breaking with me here, everything will be, do a recap at the end. Everything will be uploaded. I apologize if there's any confusion from anybody. We hardly ever do eBay breaks, and we threw this one up. So we don't really have a big YouTube presence, but I know that people do want to see it on YouTube, so we'll upload it there. But I would say 95 to 98% of our breaks are right here on Facebook. But appreciate everybody, you know, getting in and coming over and stuff. You look, guys, box number seven. All right, we got 50 out of 50. We got a black parallel of David Ortiz going to the Red Sox. Ortiz. Trey Mancini, JD Martinez, Trevor Story, Robinson Cano, and 61 out of 99. Sky Bolt, 61 out of 99. I actually watched this guy play in Double A. He's not too bad of a player. He's got some work to put in, but he is not that bad. He's pretty fast too. Going to the A's, Sky Bolt, 61 out of 99. Jason, what's up, man? How's it going? Did you break high tech yet, or are you you doing that later? All right, 82 out of 150 going to the Mariners. Kikuchi. Frank Thomas, Alfaro, Buster Posey, Austin Meadows, and Nick Margavisius going to the Padres, rookie auto. Oh, that's right. Yep. All right, 49 out of 75. We got a pink parallel here of Mookie Betts, Red Sox. 49 out of 75, Mookie Betts, Red Sox. Juan Soto, Sandy Koufax, Ryan O'Hearn, Colby Allard. Hey, White Sox, base auto though, but it is an Eloy. Very nice. Eloy Jimenez, Chicago White Sox. Nice hit for whoever has them. I have a list in front of me. Eloy. Moving on. Anything good out of there, Jason? Anything, any big hits? All right, we got Danny Jansen, Blue Jays. Manny Machado, Paul Goldschmidt, Justice Sheffield, Eddie Rosario, and a Patrick Corbin, Nationals. Base auto Corbin. Corbin for the Nats, base auto. /132/150 green, Luis Severino for the Yankees. Severino for the Yanks /150. Justin Verlander, Alex Bregman, Puig, Bryce Harper, and a Lance McCullers Jr. Astros are on the board here. Lance McCullers Jr. Astros. Dan, what's up? /12/25. Another Astros here. Zach Greinke. I think this is the second Greinke we've had so far. /12/25. Greinke. Got a Schwarber, Scooter Jeanette, Josh Hader, Carlos Correa, and Reese McGuire, Blue Jays, 57/99. Blue Jays have done pretty well. Not a Vlad yet, but just about everybody else in the book. 57/99, Reese McGuire. Got four more to go, four more boxes. /92/99, Angels, Shohei Ohtani. 92 out of 99. Ohtani. Got Aaron Nola. Noah Syndergaard. Chris Archer. Got an 88 out of 99 Indians. Parallel. And that is going to be Mike Clevinger, parallel. And 20 out of 75, going to the Yankees, Tyro Estrada. 28 out of 75, Tyro Estrada. All right, 66 out of 150, Cedric Mullins. Got a Max Muncy, John Smoltz, Clayton Kershaw. Got a Chris Bryant. And the auto is Cole Tucker, Pirates. All right, spreading the love. Going to the Pirates. Cole Tucker, Pirates. Last pack of box nine. All right, 41 out of 50. Here you go. Start the rainbow. Start the rainbow on Ohtani. 41 out of 50. There it is. 41 out of 50. Shohei Ohtani. McCutchen, Molina, Ichiro, Robbie Ray. We got a Kyle Wright, Atlanta Braves. Kyle Wright, Atlanta Braves. Moving on, box 10. Yeah, I gotta go tomorrow. Get another box cutter. I don't know where I put it. I lost a lot of things during our move. Three out of 75. Miguel Sano going to the Twins. Miguel Sano for the Twins. Got Aaron Judge, Joey Gallo, Miguel Andujar, Cedric Mullins. Blue Jays, man, I'm telling you. Go buy a lottery ticket. Luciano, base auto, Blue Jays owner, go buy a lottery ticket. I know it's not Vlad, but this is, you guys are doing pretty well. Congrats. Luciano, Blue Jays. Very nice. All right, we got a Brian. Actually got, that's the auto back there. Brian Anderson, Colby Allard, Jose Abreu, Ken Griffey Jr., George Springer. Oh, my word. Tops, man. I think Tops took this case and ran with it with the Blue Jays. 75 out of 99, Luciano. Rob, congrats. Go buy a lottery ticket. That's funny. 75 out of 99, Luciano. I honestly don't know if I've seen these many of the same team in one case. I really don't. I don't know. I've broken hundreds of cases. I don't know if I've seen that. I'll have to count it on the way back. It's quite remarkable. 23 out of 150 green, Jose Altuve. Going to the Astros. Koufax, Brandon Crawford, Salvador Perez, Mariano Rivera, and Tuki Toussaint, rookie auto for the Braves. Tuki Toussaint for the Braves, base auto. Yeah, Jason. I don't know if I've seen that many of like one team. If I have, it's tied, definitely. We did a case, I don't know, I think it was, I want to say it was Immaculate Baseball, maybe that, I think it was either that or National Treasures, but there were some cases where there was like 5 to 7 101s in the case. I mean, the whole case was stacked, and it wasn't just the one we had. There was, I think Jason had, he had, when he broke, there was, in case there's like 5 or 6 101s or something crazy. All right, 42 out of 75, Marlins, Brian Anderson. Brian Anderson for the Marlins. Cal Ripken Jr., Albert Pujols, Todd Helton. Mookie Betts, and Dodgers on the board. Max Muncy, base auto. All right, spreading the love. Spreading that love. Max Muncy, base auto, Dodgers. Again, I appreciate everybody getting in. I do apologize if guys on coming from eBay. I'll be honest with you. I don't do a ton of eBay breaks. I mean, that's like probably my second one overall I've ever done. So I'm not super savvy with doing the whole YouTube thing. I'll be honest. Like, I'm really terrible at technology. This is like my fun side hobby. I'm an airline pilot. So I'm gonna try to get better at trying to see if I can stream on both. But the way my setup is right now, I do Facebook, and that's where we do all of our breaks. So eBay is every once in a while. Nine out of 150, Danny Jansen. But I do appreciate you guys being patient with that and whatnot. But we do all of our breaks pretty much on Facebook, like posting and everything. Danny Jansen, Blue Jays. We've got Puig, Chris Davis, Aaron Nola, Roberto Alomar, and a Scott Kingery, Phillies. Let me get another top loader here real quick, guys. All right, just got Kingery, Phillies. One out of 99 purple. We've got David Ortiz, Red Sox. David Ortiz, Red Sox. And I will do a recap when we get done, fellas. Corey Seager, Miguel Sano, Starling Marte, Jose Ramirez. That's a nice one right there. I'm going to sleeve that sucker up. That is 80 out of 99. 80 out of 99. Jose Ramirez. Celebratic, whatever you want to call it. And the auto is 14 out of 75. And this one is going to Darwinson Hernandez. And that is the Boston Red Sox. Darwinson Hernandez, 14 out of 75. Last box. Good luck, everybody. We got Flawless up, 11 spots left in that. It's a serial number break. And next week, I believe, after Thanksgiving, is the big boy stuff. We got Bowman Draft coming out. I think it's Draft. We'll see how much we get of it. Get as much as we can. And keep getting it if we can until it becomes ridiculously overpriced, which probably is going to start ridiculously overpriced. All right. 46 out of 99. We've got Justin Verlander for the Astros. Parallel. Verlander, 46 out of 99. George Springer, David Ortiz, Jose Altuve, Nolan Ryan, and a Brad Keller, 27 out of 99, Kansas City Royals. Royals, Brad Keller. .88/150 green, Chris Bryant. .88/150 Chris Bryant. Miguel Cabrera, Zach Greinke, Chris Sale, Corey Seager, Mike Fultonavich, Braves base auto. Mike Fultonavich, base auto Braves. Last pack. Here we go. There's a nice parallel, even though I'm a Cubs fan. I can appreciate this for what it's worth. Christian Yelich, 10 out of 50. Going to the Brewers. 10 out of 50. We've got Roberto Alomar, Frank Thomas, Luis Urias, Walker Buehler, and an Andrew Jones for the Braves. Base auto for the Braves. Andrew Jones. Andrew Jones, Braves, base auto. That is the break, guys. I will do a recap and sort some of this stuff out. I'm not going to go in any particular order. I'll just sort out these parallels in order real quick and then do a recap here real quick. All right, here we go. Parallels. Green parallels. Here we go. Starting it off, we got Cody Bellinger, Sandy Koufax, Brandon Crawford, Giants, Rowdy Tellez, Blue Jays, Miguel Andujar, Yankees, Christian Stewart, Tigers, Kikuchi, Luis Severino, Yankees, Mullins for the Orioles, Altuve, Astros, Danny Jansen at a 150, Blue Jays, Chris Bryant, and those are all greens at a 150, numbered out of 99. We've got Andrew McCutchen, Phillies, Joey Gallo, Rangers, Brandon Crawford, Giants, Zach Greinke, Astros, Tuki Toussaint, Braves, Shohei Ohtani, Angels. Got a future tech of Clevinger, Indians, David Ortiz, Red Sox, Celebrate Tech, Jose Ramirez, Indians, and a Justin Verlander for the Astros. Number out of 75, we have Jose Ramirez, Indians, Josh Hader, Brewers, Andrew McCutchen, Phillies, Mookie Betts, Red Sox, and Miguel Sano for the Twins. Number out of 50, Tino Martinez for the Yankees, Cal Ripken Jr., Orioles, David Ortiz, Red Sox, Ohtani, Angels, and Christian Yelich, Brewers. Number out of 25, orange, we had Lindor, Indians, David Bodie, Future Tech, Cubs, Colby Allard, 25 for the Braves, and Zach Greinke for the Astros. Autos, no particular order. We'll just go through them here. Andrew Jones, base auto, Braves. Mike Fultonavich, base auto for the Braves. Brad Keller out of 99, Royals. Darwinson Hernandez out of 75, Red Sox. Kingery base, Phillies. Max Muncy, Dodgers. Brian Anderson. Oh, that's just a parallel. That's not an auto. That's out of 75. I missed that one. Tuki Toussaint base, auto. Luciano out of 99. I'm going to put that there. I'm going to count these Blue Jays. Luciano base for the Blue Jays. Kyle Wright, base, Blue Jays, base auto, Cole Tucker, Pirates. Tyra Estrada out of 75, auto. Reese McGuire out of 99, Blue Jays. Lance McCullers, base. Patrick Corbin, base auto, Nats. Eloy Jimenez, White Sox. Nick Margavisius, Padres. Out of 99, Sky Bolt for the A's. Carlos Carrasco, Indians. Bryce Wilson, Braves. Johnny Damon out of 50 for the Yankees. Aramis Garcia, Giants. Austin Meadows, Rays. Aramis Garcia, numbered out of 25 for the Giants. Jorge Posada, 32 out of 50, Yankees. Reese McGuire, Blue Jays. 18 out of 50, Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. 2 out of 10, Scott Kingery for the Phillies. Nice one there. Brad Keller, base auto. Jose Canseco out of 25, Blue Jays. Rowdy Tellez, base auto, Blue Jays. Jose Canseco, number out of 75, Blue Jays. There's the rainbow. Base auto, Jose Canseco, Blue Jays. 34 to 50, John Duplantier, D-backs. Merrill Kelly, D-backs. And a Juan Gonzalez for the Rangers, base auto. And that is the breaks. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Blue Jay autos. Not too shabby for the Blue Jays. Guys, I really appreciate everybody getting in. Everybody that was new from to the room, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll have more breaks up. We've got Flawless, and appreciate everybody getting in. I hope you all have a good night. I'm going to get ready to go to bed. I have to be up to fly a plane to Charlotte in the morning at 2:45, so I got to get to bed. So I hope you all had a good time, and we'll see you soon. Thanks, guys.